Because we missed out to 3 years.
During the Eurovision, is this the biggest moment of your career so far?
For the amount of people watching,
I would say
it's definitely up there. I think for our career, I think just even selling one record was an amazing achievement. Do you know what I mean? But now we've sold 14 million across Europe. We've been away for 6 years. It's our 10-year anniversary, and we think that this is a fantastic way to celebrate our 10-year anniversary, and also just to let everybody in Europe know about it as well.
And 10th anniversary. Are there any surprises, like a tour, a new album?
Yeah, we're working on a new
album. Because I read you will write with Bruno Mars.
No, I wrote a couple of tracks with Bruno Mars. A long time ago that are suited for Blue, but we're yet to get in with him and write with him specifically for Blue. But there's a few tracks that we've heard that have been floating around, but yeah, there's a few people that we've written with. We've got some great massive producers that we're working with for this album, but yeah, Bruno Mars is one of the songs that's in the mix. Yeah.
And now you're doing promo for the Eurovision. Are you guys coming to Belgium too?
Yeah, we used to love going to Belgium. I mean, Belgium was one of the countries that I think we spent the majority of our time in Europe, and we had a big
first
fan
award.
Base. We had a massive fan base in Belgium, and we really hope to go back there again because, you know, we love the Belgian people. We had great Belgian fans. We want to be able to come back out and see everyone again.
Do you have a message to your Belgian fans?
Yeah.
Because this is going on the Blue fans Belgium.
Wow. Okay. I want to say hello to my family first in Belgium if you're watching. Hey Tracy. Meowdy Tracy. Hey.
1, 2, 3.
Hi, we're Blue.
And we just want to say a massive thanks and love and support to all our Belgian fans. We love you.
Can't wait to come back out there again. We love you guys. I remember all the times we spent in Belgium.